Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to draw Pikachu. Here I have a Pokemon card, and there's a Pikachu I drew. So we're going to draw this Pikachu. So let's get started. So first, I'm going to draw his ear first because he's wearing a hat. Ash's hat, so yeah. And come back in. And that line, it's colored black. You can do that. Yeah, there you go. And then I'm gonna first draw his eyes. His eye is like a circle, then another circle for his iris, and then color in. There you go. Then draw another eye right here. Draw a circle. Do the same. There. His nose is like just a dot. That's what I like to do. And then this is his face. And his like cheek. These are colored in red if you want to color it, yeah. Then let's draw his face more. And let's draw the hat. So first, I'll go from here like this. I'll draw the line and connect it right there. Then I'll come from behind and make the hat even bigger. So it looks like his hat, Ash's hat. There you go. And then come down. Draw like a line right in the middle. And like the hat part, just do that. Like there. But then his ear is coming from this side. And you go. So his hat is done. This is his face. Let's make rest of his body like that. Then let's show his chin like that. And there you go. Then I will draw like his body like this. Come down. In this, you can't actually see his legs, so it's just like that. Come from here and connect it. So there you go. And then his hands, they come from right here. Then draw a bunch of these lines. Do the same right there. And draw the Pokeball. Right here, and a circle and a line. Then his tail, you can't forget his tail, so just draw like one part, then draw the other part, so like that, and come back in like this. There you go. So this is Pikachu. And if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe. Bye guys. Bye.